They've had a long couple of days. They've been out into Gundawindi and down to Stansfield last night. I think they've been in Warwick most of the day with the high schools in the area. First of all, we've got Trish Drummond, our Queensland QRL Central Division Welfare Officer, and Tan and Dexter from the Alive Foundation.
Junior Rugby League, just putting hands together, Trish and Dexter and Tan.
Thanks very much for the Tanfield Juniors.
We are chasing fire. We are chasing fire tonight. And it feels right. We are following flames, burning away, rising like smoke in the night. So far away, seems out of sight, but we will continue to fight.
We'll be right back.